All right, for several issues, we'll get out of the way. Amber Stevens West, who, by the way, is about the most gorgeous person on television at any given time, is going to have a baby when?
In a few weeks.
In a few weeks.
All right. Soon.
And she enjoys resting hand on tummy.
Yeah, we were just discussing how comfortable this is.
So you're like, how many weeks along? It's quite a few.
I'm at 37 weeks almost.
All right.
Yeah.
See, the scary thing
near
is,
the end.
I'm at Thursday, and I can rest my hand on tummy. It doesn't seem to make any difference. All right. You're on billboards all over town. So yeah. I love the Carmichael Show.
That was good times.
Right. And then now you're the wife again.
Yes. So, yeah, I get to be another wife on a multicam.
Okay.
But this show is so different than the Carmichael Show. Completely different scenario. This one is just, it's really like lighthearted fun. This is about a couple who are early on in their marriage and they still are best friends. They love each other. They have a really great relationship. But, you know, after spending some time together, things get pretty routine.
Right.
They're, you know, lose their spark.
Sure, sure, sure.
You know, going out on dates to the movies turns into like Netflix on at
right,
home.
Right. And in different rooms.
Yeah, exactly. Right. So right. Now on this show, we have a person who comes to live with us, this pop star comes to live with us. And this is all kind of inspired by true events because Harry Styles actually did this. So he moved in with Ben Winston and his wife at the height of his fame. He's like a huge pop star. And no one knew it, but he was living in his attic and he lived there for 2.5 years.
You're kidding.
That's yes. Crazy. So that's kind of inspired
and
our show.
And did he know Ben Winston or he was just trying to
yes.
find a small
so
private
ben,
space?
Ben was directing the One Direction tour
right, okay.
at the time. Mm-hmm. And Harry needed a place to stay for a little while. And it was supposed to be just like for
oh, God.
Like, the
was
weekend.
Was that here in L.A.?
Or was no, this, it? Was, this was in
okay.
England.
Okay.
The guests that wouldn't
wow.
leave.
Yeah, so then he ended up staying there. They became a little family. So how that's cute. Kind of what our show's about.
And Damon is so hilarious.
He's so fun. We have the best time together.
Well, there we go. Here's a clip. Yeah. It's called Happy Together.
Okay. I'm not cool enough to host a guy like Cooper for that long.
Look at the reminders popping up on his phone, okay? Studio session with Rihanna.
Get fitted for wax sculpture. We have scented candles, and this kid is becoming a candle.
Hey, I hope you don't mind, but I didn't bring any clothes, so I just grabbed a couple things from your closet.
Those are from my closet. And they look amazing on you.
I'm just loving how simple things are here. You guys literally put an eat sign on the wall because that's what you do in a kitchen.
Pick that bad boy up from Costco. It's a private store, but I can get you on the list.
And is that the type of thing? And I don't know, in the other multicams, are you just biting your cheeks on the inside when you're doing it?
Because why? Because I'm not laughing. Yeah, right. I did not laugh. I know. Well, the good thing about multicam is that you have all week to rehearse, so you can kind of get all your giggles out, but then someone like Damon on the night of, in front of the audience,
right,
is just making up
right.
stuff
yeah.
and trying to get me to laugh.
All right.
And I do break a lot.
True, false, and I don't know if this is pregnancy related or not. You tweeted that you got paid to eat an entire pint of Ben & Jerry's?
I did tweet that the other day. Yeah, I was at work. One of the things in the scene is that the two of us are eating ice cream and indulging hard. And we shot the scene several times. And by the end of the filming the scene, I had finished the entire pint. And I felt fine.
What flavor?
It was Cherry Garcia.
Yeah.
Oh.
And I did get to choose that. I was very excited about it. I hadn't had it in a long time.
Yeah.
But yes, oh,
I love my job, / Jerry
yeah.
Garcia.
Yeah.
All right, your dad has been a friend of our shows for a long time, the legendary Shadow Stevens. How about he records would we have him in the delivery room?
I don't think
doctor,
I want him
the
there.
Baby. Doctor, it's crowning.
I think that he should do some sort of like recorded announcement
right.
when, yeah.
when the baby comes. I should like send out something. That would be really cool.
But growing up with mom and dad and your sister, when yeah. would he call everybody for dinner? It's dinner.
On the intercom.
Right.
No, that was mom's job.
Okay.
She would just be like, girls. And that was it.
That was that.
My dad's a quiet man at home. He does have that booming voice.
Right.
But he's a quiet gentleman.
And then do people identify, like they don't know it's him and then he speaks and they're like, oh yes.
All the time. All the like, why do I know your voice?
Yeah.
Yeah, all
is
the time.
Is this the first grandbaby?
It is.
Oh, oh boy.
For both my husband and I.
Wow.
So this is a magic baby. Special baby.
Oh. And do we gender? We know or don't know?
It's
or?
A girl.
Oh, yay!
Yeah.
I think girls are easier. Is my
did
thought.
You guys That's do anything, how I feel.
Did you guys do anything with the reveal? You know, now they're doing baseballs and
no,
pink
we just or... found out. Like I did take a test really early because I was so anxious to find out because I just made it. It made it all feel more real to finally know. And then I just sent out a text. I'm casual.
Mark wants Shadow standing up on a rafter.
It's a girl.
We'll tell you that Happy Together is Monday night's new on CBS. Amber, so nice to see you.
Congratulations.
Thank you for having me. Yeah, good to see you guys.
You're the best.